In the summer of 1980, I planned to visit my father on an expedition to study the Ishkenani people in South America. But because of a phone call, I went to live among the very rich.
Mom, where is this guy taking us?
We're going to Mr. Osborne's place in the country.
It's a dream.
This is the record of my observations.
You've never had a rich boyfriend before?
Mr. Osborne is not my boyfriend.
Your mother and I.
Oh, God.
We're just friends.
Dear Dad, since I can't be with you and the fierce people, I've decided to make an anthropological study of the people of Live Oak. By my count, Mr. Osborne has had about 6 wives. His daughter lives here with her 2 kids.
Are they making faces behind my back?
No.
The chief's grandson flies around in a hot air balloon with a babe in a dashiki. And his sister is really into horses.
Take off your clothes.
Maya seems like a nice girl.
Close your eyes.
Welcome to the tribe, brother.
My mother thought living in Vlival would be a wholesome influence.
Maya, when did you start dating the help?
For your information, Finn's mother and my grandfather are old friends.
So that's Osborne's new super drug.
It was a tribe.
Why would you set your son up for a lifestyle that he's never going to have?
More exotic.
Tonight's your lucky night.
More tribal.
He doesn't even belong here.
What do I tell my son about people like you?
And just as savage.
Do it!
As any you'll ever find. Fierce People.